introduce our very special guest.
You know, we have very often we have the mothers and fathers of huge academic, international, global academic fields. And today we have a mother of the field of peace education with us. She just arrived. Imagine, the mother of the field of peace education. Imagine that. So, here is Betty Reardon.
Well, I'm just delighted that we don't have too much chocolate on our face. But nevertheless, we have a sweet and delicious feeling to be united amongst us. Betty often talks about our International Institute on Peace Education as a movable feast. And because it's a wonderful feast of people from all over with many ideas and many perspectives on the world that we need to bring together to even begin to think about human dignity and peace. And Evelin and Linda and the whole team do that also. So, except you bring it to our backyard and we have to go trekking out all over. So, thank you so much for gardening in our backyard here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It was not easy for you to come here.
Delighted to be here.
And very happy to be able to make it in every sense of the word. Thank you.
It's always a wonderful time every year.
I look forward to this time every year.
So let's give her a round of applause.
We love to celebrate our heroes.